impossible dream to
find. I'm D. Joseph Jacques, one of the founders of Chivalry Now. Working for social services over the last 35 years, I've interviewed a lot of people. What I learned from them is that many of our personal and social problems can be avoided if we only make better decisions in our lives. Men especially. Too many men shirk their responsibilities, leaving women to make up for it. Our culture no longer tells us what it means to be a man. If it did so properly, most of our social problems would melt away. Better choices would be made. Truth would be honored and sustained. Justice would reign. Domestic violence would almost vanish. Trust and goodwill would reunite our viciously divided United States. Historically, the definition of manhood was very important. During the late Middle Ages, it expressed itself most notably in Western culture as a code of ethics called chivalry. Can we create a modern version of this code that would be relevant for today? Sifting through the tenets of chivalry, I imagined how they would have evolved through the Age of Enlightenment ideals and the influence of existentialism and modern psychology. The result was a code distinguished by its profound simplicity called the 12 Trusts. This code forms the foundation of Chivalry Now. Upon my honor, 1, I will develop my life for the greater good. 2, I will place character above riches and concern for others above personal wealth. 3, I will never boast but cherish humility instead. 4, I will speak the truth at all times and forever keep my word. 5, I will defend those who cannot defend themselves. 6, I will honor and respect women and refute sexism in all its guises. 7, I will uphold justice by being fair to all. 8, I will be faithful in love and loyal in friendship. 9, I will abhor scandal and gossip, neither partake nor delight in them. 10, I will be generous to the poor and to those who need help. 11, I will forgive when asked that my own mistakes will be forgiven. 12, I will live my life with courtesy and honor from this day forward. By adhering to the 12 trusts, I swear to partake in a living quest in everything I do. Chivalry Now is a code of ethics that embraces truth, self-discovery, reason, and compassion. It encourages men to find and enjoy personal authenticity by encountering life as a quest and making good ethical choices. Thank you.
And the world will be better for this. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star.